Thoughts on the social media heads getting roasted and forced to apologize to the people?
I feel like nothing ever actually happens, right? And these social media hearings are just now a tool for the senators to get like a viral clip. That is all. Nothing ever actually gets done. It's just like, you know, okay, I'm gonna criticize this person for like, you know, just so I can get like a clip or something. It's just like a circus.
Yeah.